bitch. I've been up all night trying to get there rich. I've been work, working on my shit. Milk the whole game twice, gotta get it how I live. I've been work, working on my shit. Now get this work.
You guys, so we got this little waffle maker, and then it does some cool tricks. We decided to make colorful waffles today, so here's our pretty little colors: pink, green, purple, and blue. My favorite. Taylor, would you like to show the tricks that the waffle maker does?
I mean, it even has this cool feature to where you turn it over, and then it's like Waffle House.
nice. So, what are you about to go do?
My racket. Slay this face.
Alright, and I'm about to not cook because I don't know how to cook. So, goodbye.
All they make believe rapping about cocaine.
Okay.
Don't play with me, hoe.
Hey, can we get a shoe pick real quick? I'm just feeling everybody put their feet in the pick. Whoever want to get in this pick. Gang. You feel me, PV? You might as well get it.
Put gang, gang.
Feel me?
Mine are dirty.
Gang. It don't matter. Gang.
Like music video.
Right, music video.
Go Jordan, go Jordan. Okay.
Hi, vlog.
Hey.
Hey. Pride 2017 in this bitch.
Hey. All right, so we made it. Now we're walking to the parade. already seen a lot of cute outfits, a lot of cute stuff.
Right,
yeah,
right. Like, playing with y'all.
I need me a little flag. It's parade time. The parade is 2 hours long. Turn out time.
It's time to turn. You know, we big litty. You know, I already finished my cup, but you know, we still big litty.
Jordan, you got anything to say?
We finna have fun. Turn up. Eyebrows on fleek. Eyebrows the fleek. Okay, the fleekiest.
I'm weak. You guys, so
we skirts
because the church is trying to protest, and there's a whole fight, and there's a whole stance, a stampede of police. They're throwing people to the ground.
There's snipers
all around. It's absolutely ridiculous. I'm terrified that I got my flag.
You got his flag.
I'm cute. Okay, the parade is low-key boring anyway because there's no music. So like,
yeah, there's no music. So what music we did have was the marching band. So, you know, we had the...
Yeah, well, I mean, it's not their job. We're gonna talk about it later. Goodbye.
Hot as hell.
I'm dying.
We are currently walking to the car to put more money in the meter because
the dumbass meter only allows us to put 2 hours in at a time.
So we're going to do that. Jordan and Adé are getting food. We twerked for about an hour and some change.
Try.
And now we're about to go back and party some more.
Alright, you guys, so we just left our prime and we dropped the day in Jordan off at our house to get their car and stuff.
Ice cream.
And then we picked up Deja and Isaiah and my siblings to get ice cream. Pride was just really hot, but I have so much fun. But Pride was a lot of fun, and I'm gonna come back and say something in a little bit when we get into air conditioning.
It's hot.
Yeah,
it's 97 degrees.
I can't collect my thoughts right now.
It is.
So.
Yeah.
Peace out, y'all.
Oh.
All right, you guys. It's 2 days later.
Dang.
It's storming outside, but we just wanted to go ahead and end the vlog here since, you know, Pride is over. And do you have anything you want to say?
I would just like to say that Pride was really dope this year. Like, first off, it was so much bigger. They had to move locations, and y'all, like, it was just so dope to see so many people out there supporting mm-hmm. one another, so much diversity. Like, it was just really dope. Like, everybody was just there to have fun and support one another. Like, no drama, no beef, no nothing. Like, it was all love. Like, and that was just really dope to see.
Mm-hmm. I enjoyed it so much. You know, I love my LGBTQ+ community. I had a great time, and it's just wonderful to see everybody actually come together for once instead of spreading hate.
Right.
And, you know, it was just good to finally see love being spread and just everybody accepting everybody for who they are.
For real, because we saw some interesting things.
Yeah, we did.
Everybody was just,
hey,
cared. Like,
this who you are.
Yeah.
So, with that being said, I just want you guys to know that if you ever have any issues, you know, about coming out or anything regarding LGBT community, you can always contact me or Taylor. And we will always be there to help you. Make sure to check out our newest videos coming up.
Because they finna be litty, 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 all that.
Very litty. All that. And we will see you guys later. Peace out. And I can't change. Even if I tried. Even if I wanted to.